Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Hob. So the golem wanted us to go. I don't know what it's gonna do. That is a slow elevator. But it's my experience that slow elevators are often more powerful. So that could have been like a cargo elevator. I get it. I don't think I didn't notice this.
Yay.
60 is my next point. There's a robot down there. Can't get to him via this route. Oh, hi. Jesus. Three more to go, and then I get a whole new bar. I'm not gonna lie. Just having one more is gonna be super helpful. No. Oh. Wasn't fully charged. Ooh. I need to be careful. That's not ready. I was expecting him to fall straight, not shoot off like a rocket. Huh. Okay, doing that takes charge. Gotcha. Just don't want to. Down. There you go. Ah. Well, don't think I didn't notice the little plant over here. More health. Yes, please. I don't like how destructive he is to, like, get these parts, though. Like, you notice that? He is incredibly destructive to get these things. Ugh. Ooh, ooh. Something's up with that right hand side. I don't know what. No, I think that was just a red herring. Another piece of sword. Do I, like, if I get a third one, does it increase my attack power when I go back to the forge? Slide! Let's deal with that shocker suck. Shocker sucker? Okay, that sounds like a fun time, depending on your point of view. Yeah, I realize I probably should have been letting those little suckers destroy or bring out the bigger guys so I could get the more upgrade material from them. I realize that now. I just didn't want to deal with them. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. It's a puzzle. Something down there is interesting. It's like a person by that shock. Oh, it needs a power source. Oh, the electricity stopped. Thank frickin' God. I was like, okay, I'm gonna have to time this shit and go through here and nope. All good. Oh, yay. Ooh. I don't know why. Like, my brain just decided to go there. There we go. It's not powered on yet. No. Why? I think... Ow! Maybe that? Ah, yes, definitely. That. Oop. Oop! If I could edit, I would have a death tally by now. Ah! God damn it! I don't have to wait that long. I just need to be a little patient. It takes less time to only have to do it once, slowly, than try to do it fast 100 times. I'm about speed, not reckless speed, cautionary speed, where you get the thing done fast once instead of 100 times ultra fast. Try it 100 times to only get it done once, is what I was trying to say. Nope, don't punch it. Oh! I see it. Ha! Ha! There! Twist that bitch. I'm sorry that did not come out the way my brain wanted it to do. Yay. I just don't think I can go down there. Okay, fantastic. Alright. How... Oh. Oh! Right. This activated. Okay. Feels like a boss fight area. Okay, that's providing power already. Oh! Okay. He went this way, right? Yeah, yeah. Don't want to attack me, and I'm cool with that. I just don't have a way of dealing with those growths just yet. Get another look at it. Awesome. I see it. That thing. Oh. Showing me the X. I'm pressing X. There. Two more, and I get a full new bar. Oh my god. I so need it. Okay. No, I can't do that. I can't do that. Going that slow? Uh-uh. That electricity right there is gonna fry me. Alright. Okay. I was kind of distracted by the stuff behind me, in the background. Ooh, treasure chest. More upgrade. Oops. 120, and I'll be able to get two. Can't do this one just yet. Wait. What? It looked like the electricity stopped for a second. Oh, yeah. It doesn't stop for where I need it to stop. Kind of just the mentality of like, hey, go into an area, see what you could do. Is there a switch to flip? Yes? Flip it. Does that stabilize the electricity? I think it does. And since it does, one piece of that door dealt with. Oh, that's obnoxious. Oh, okay, I get it now. There we are. It's like a tumbler lock. You just have to listen to the clicks. Sweet. go back over there, though. Okay, that's a staple one. Okay, so... There's no air control, we'll check. Here, buddy. Got it all powered back up. It's not that I didn't have the ability for it, I just didn't have the power for it. What's that? What the fuck did you do? I need to upgrade some stuff. Yeah, I like that. Excuse me. No, you already showed me the way, so you're sitting back down. Okay. Did I goof? Oh, no, I see it. That was stupid. At least it's saved there. Alright. Oh, hello again. I glitched him. Fantastic. Come back there later. That is a powerful attack. backtrack. Oh. Cool. Oh! Okay. Alright. I get it. I get it. Well, let's get to the next save. Almost. I don't like that if you don't land on it perfectly, it just kicks you off. Unlike you, I can get by that. Oh, this is the way I was. What? Hey, hey, get that back! Okay then, I will catch you all in the next episode where we go even deeper into Hob. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.